Hi guys, so today I'm gonna be doing a Soldier Knight video. So yeah, let's do this.
Okay, now you can do it, but I can't see how you're doing it.
That's so cool.
Right, now what you could do, this might upset your mum more. What we could do is, okay, let's see, let's cut this.
You need to solder in an on-off switch as well.
Okay, there we are, now. Right, okay, we've got a big glob on. Right, now, so, that, in this case, will actually help us. So what you do is put the wire up against that and put a bit of that there and heat up the solder. Right,
right, no.
Yeah, you've soldered it to the solder itself. Just melt it a bit. It's all right, we all do it. It's not a problem. You've got a solder iron, you can melt it. Right, now, so there's enough solder on that that you can probably just put that wire along the top and then just melt it and hold it there and let go. Keep the solder iron away. Yeah. Right.
Nice.
That wire and now the electricity is going along that wire. Now what you could do.
Oh wow, look at that.
It's all right. I closed my eyes in advance of you doing it. I can still see it through my eyelids.
Cool.
You can see light through your eyelids.
Well, it has to be. It has to be incredibly.
No, don't. I can see it. It doesn't need.
No, for the viewers.
Do Morse. For those
okay,
who are
that was actually that worked really well. You need
what
to watch
that.
I'll go in.
Wait, no.
It's going away. Right, just move it around so that it's cleaning off any solder. Don't leave it in contact too long because it won't set fire.
If you enjoyed that, guys, please share, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!